Okay, so you say you're looking to clean off your concrete. Well, a lot of people use rubbing alcohol, a little bit of water. It's not as corrosive, but it is flammable. Causes massive headaches. Some people use a chemical. It's like it's an acid wash. Takes your brick or concrete forever to dry. It doesn't always work either, but it does do a number on your clothes and your hair and your brain and the environment. I mean, it's a good buzz, but it's not something you want to do every day. So here at Mountain Stone, we're making these four sections of a giant sign. At the end of all the painting, you can see I've got some oil or someone tried to clean it. There's really deep scratches. I've got some staining from the paint that we used. The vinyl is kind of stuck. And I found that the best way to clean this stuff up is with an orbital sander. Now, let's say you got a lot of blood on your concrete from last night's Halloween party. You know, Dracula costume went a little rogue on you. And you don't want the neighbors or the postman to freak out. A lot of times washing and scrubbing and all that doesn't seem to do a bit of good. I found the best thing right here, boom. The Bosch Orbital Sander. This bad boy, variable speeds, hair trigger, mini holes, okay? HEPA filter, so if you're enclosed in a super hot building like me, that bad boy is going to come in handy. You might need to blow it out about once a month, depending on how bad you do. But you'll find that if you can keep it even, your orbital sander can clean up even painted brick without hurting the paint. Oil, scratches, all of that. No paint loss. You ready for it? Here we go. Just like a janitor doing the floor, you want to keep it nice and even. Go too fast and you might hit a spot you don't want to. Give it a little tilt for edges. If you're doing a thin area, I tend to lean it back a little bit. Areas like this, it's best to try and use your hands.
I can ride my bike with no handlebars.
Oh, I think I have to review that song now. 5 stars, good jam, totally reminisced about riding my bike without handlebars. you can really see the difference. What a little orbital will do.
Good luck, brickmakers.